How's the arm?
Let's just not talk.
You mean right now or ever again?
Just both, okay?
You know, I think I might know why your wife left you.
Really?
Yeah, you're very sensitive.
I'm sensitive, huh?
Yeah, you think I'm sensitive?
Well, a little bit, you know.
When did you come to the conclusion that I was sensitive, huh? Was it when a bullet was tearing through my flesh? Is that when I seemed sensitive to you? Huh? I am really happy that you are not afraid of anything, okay? I'm glad you have that G.I. Joe 1,000 yard stare from chasing shoe bombers around the world, okay? But in civilized society, we have rules, all right? It's the unspoken glue that separates us from jackals and hyenas, all right?
Jackals and hyenas.
Yeah, animal planet, whatever, okay? The point is, rule number one, if you get somebody shot, you apologize.
Sorry.
Because you don't wait for a special occasion.
I'm sorry.
Okay? Like birthdays.
Sorry.
Freaking President's
Day.
Hey,
man, I'm sorry, okay? I said I'm sorry. I'm sincerely sorry. That's what I was trying to tell you last year when this conversation first started.
Your apology is noted. Acceptance is pending.